Admiral Norman has been vindicated and exonerated despite the ongoing Liberal attempts to politically interfere and obstruct justice during his case. As Conservatives, we are deeply concerned by the miscarriage of justice that Vice Admiral Norman experienced, so much so that we have called for an emergency meeting of the Standing Committee on National Defense. Now, how did we get here? Well, back in 2015, Justin Trudeau interfered in a naval shipbuilding contract for the vessel the Royal Canadian Navy desperately, desperately needed. Vice Admiral Mark Norman stood up to Justin Trudeau, and in return, he got a target painted on his back. All Vice Admiral Mark Norman wanted was to get the ship that his Navy needed. Now, when the Vice Admiral was suspended, Justin Trudeau tipped the scales of justice against this well-respected naval officer by predicting he would be charged even before the RCMP completed their investigation.
An important matter that is obviously under investigation and will likely end up before the courts.
Justin Trudeau and his cronies spent the next year dodging the subpoenas from the court that ordered them to release all their notes, emails, memos, and phone records. They submitted memos that were completely redacted and blacked out and sat on the very evidence Admiral Norman needed to prove his innocence.
There are literally thousands of documents that we have still not received. The judge was in the course of reviewing them. We've been on month 5 or 6 of that exercise.
Now, we've seen the same playbook from Trudeau before when former Justice Minister Jody Wilson-Raybould stood up to him against the political interference in the SNC-Lavalin scandal. So who in Trudeau's government gave the order to block Vice Admiral Norman from accessing the legal defense fund and be able to pay for his lawyers? What evidence did Norman's defense team actually present to the Crown to make the government drop all of the charges? And after all this, we need to know, will the Liberals reinstate Vice Admiral Mark Norman after their witch hunt? Canadians deserve to know why there is a two-tiered justice system in Canada, one for the Liberals and their well-connected friends like SNC-Lavalin, and another for regular Canadians like Vice Admiral Mark Norman. All Canadians should be very concerned that Justin Trudeau and his Liberal-dominated defense committee will try to shut down any investigation into the malicious persecution of Vice Admiral Norman. This would be a cover-up. But like Jody Wilson-Raybould, Vice Admiral Mark Norman deserves to have his voice heard at committee with privilege.
I have an important story to tell that Canadians will want and need to hear.
Justin Trudeau needs to get out of the way and let the truth finally come out.